All right, here's your video prior to move in. We actually put some special seed there. We're gonna see if it's gonna grow. It's turf replacement. It actually grows very, very quickly. Okay, put some here too. We'll see if it's gonna grow. All right, so garage is clean. We rerouted the drain line. To go outside to the left side of the house. Also, the trees haven't been cut yet because it's been raining, so the guy hasn't been able to get out here. But we trimmed up these trees. Small shrubs. Here's the, it was all painted too. Cleaned up the front here, changed the lock. Now that key works now for all four entry points. You can see this came out better. And also all the moldings now are painted white. New smoke alarm. All the trim is white. Bathroom was recaulked. We need one light bulb there. We need two in here. Again, all the trim. Doors too. Kitchen is clean. And air filter was also changed. That one was filthy. This is all being caulked. So it's nice and sealed. And here, we also caulked and sealed it, filled all the cracks. That way it's nice and clean. All right. Slider was a little rough. Still a little rough. And then the wheels might need to be changed. This didn't even work before. This was all pressure washed. This cage had to be hand washed. There's a couple spots we can't get because it's too high up. We got a majority of the mildew off. And you can see here, these things are, some of these bolts are gone. They're rusted out. I mean, it was all green algae and red algae. Pool really needs to be cleaned before this guy moves in. Grass was cut. The whole perimeter. These locks were both changed. This track needs to be cleaned a little bit better. So that's the inspection. Floors all look good, no separation. Okay, that's great. All right, so that's your inspection for Easthampton. One other thing too is I can't get this light on. Might be a battery. So we have to check that. But the house looks great. Much better with that carpet out of here. All right, good. That's the inspection.